A bedridden Grayson County man charged with murder faces a judge. 84-year-old Alva Gussler is accused of shooting his daughter-in-law, then wounding his son. Gussler, however, could not attend the arraignment due to health problems and had to rely on technology to formally hear his charges. WLKY's Gary Parker explains.
Sir, you're charged with the account of murder and assault in the first degree.
The judge had to rely on a laptop and webcam to arraign Alva Gussler. That's because the 84-year-old is being held at the Grayson County Detention Center on a hospital bed.
No, sir. That's all.
Gussler is not the typical inmate. At 5'9" and 300 pounds, Gussler has been bedridden for more than 15 years, suffering from various health problems.
We had to physically remove a metal bunk and so forth in our medical wing to make room for the hospital bed.
Gussler's charges are serious. The 84-year-old is accused of shooting and killing 59-year-old Laura Ford at his Clarkson home January 3rd. Ford was Gussler's daughter-in-law and caretaker. Kentucky State Police say the shooting stems from an argument. Ford's family told WLKY the two had no history of violence. Investigators say Gussler also shot his 48-year-old son Michael in the arm. We went to the Grayson County Detention Center and requested a jail cell interview with Gussler. At first, Gussler agreed to speak on camera with WLKY, but after the inmate spoke with his public defender, we were told this.
At this time, on behalf of Mr. Gussler, we won't be making any statements. We just got appointed to his case a few minutes ago, so Mr. Gussler nor my office will be making any comments at this time.
Gussler is still being held on a $50,000 cash bond. You will have a preliminary hearing next Thursday. In Grayson County, I'm Gary Parker, WLKY News.
Gussler will have to be physically present in court at next week's preliminary hearing.